When I was 15, I traveled the country giving speeches about the Constitution at American Legion halls for prize money. This was a scheme invented by my mom, a debate coach, to help me pay for college. I would travel to big cities like Denver and Fresno and win a whole bunch of prize money and then take it home to keep in my little safety deposit box for later. I was actually able to pay for my entire college education this way. Thank you. Thank you. It was 30 years ago and it was a state school, but thank you.